day I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you.
Hey, it's the last day of school, everyone. How do you feel? You're a senior. You
horrible.
Just kidding.
Be nice. Hey, so you just graduated. How's it feel?
Pretty darn good.
Yeah. You got any plans for college?
I'm gonna go to Century and then I'm gonna go to university.
All right.
No, he's.
Give me. Yeah, what's up?
Wait, you gotta get closer. I gotta tell you a little secret.
What?
Yeah.
Don't touch me there. We got people signing yearbooks over here. Hey, Will. Look at this kid. Look at how he likes to write in his yearbooks.
I like to write bigger, I guess. I don't know why.
That's so weird.
How is it weird?
It just... Say your spot! Hold on! Hold on, guys! Hold on. Excuse me! This way. Can you sign my yearbook on the senior page?
There's a senior.
Hey, you have to wait.
Okay, Noah was next. I'll be right back.
Okay, well, you can keep that yearbook.
Okay.
All right. Don't keep it forever. Hello, Mr. Beimer.
You were denied.
Hey.
Hi.
You got any plans for college?
Yeah, I'm going to Le Cordon Bleu.
She's going to Le Cordon Bleu.
Oh, yeah. You're
going
to own that bakery, right?
Yeah.
She's going to Paris.
I'll make sure to visit.
Why don't you go to the one in Paris?
That was a date.
Yeah, I know. I heard it was a date, and I heard it was just an awkward standby.
At least you didn't date Tyler Fish.
What?
At least you didn't date Tyler Fish.
Oh, yeah. Don't date my brother.
Or Travis. Don't date him either.
Shut up, man. Well, I'm leaving you guys. You guys are being mean.
Travis.
Hi.
Bye, Travis.
Ouch.
You're my favorite person.
Thanks. No. Hey, Sherry. I'm taking over NLA Vlog today.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I don't know how to work this thing. I haven't watched them really.
Okay.
Won't pick Apple Bagel.
Sorry, they're from the staff.
Are you a staff member?
Yes, I'm part of the NLA vlog team.
That's not paid staff.
I lost.
Hey Mark, am I supposed to record like nonstop, one continuous thing?
Just record
whatever
you want.
Hurry up.
What up, Travis?
Hurry up.
I'm filming. And here we have Anthony looking through his art projects here.
All two of them.
All two of them. Nice. I think I only had one, so you beat me.
Still.
Okay, here we go. Brandon! Hi, Brandon!
Oh my gosh.
Go!
What a nice couple, huh?
Ouch!
Oh, he's locking them in. Oh no! I don't want to see that.
Don't.
So So this is where the party's at, huh? Yes, I'm taking over for Mark. And here we can observe a game of Uno going on. Who's winning?
I am. These cards.
Travis, run away.
You're doing quite well.
Move your pod.
I'm taking over for Mark today. And here we can observe the head of the NLA vlog, Mr. Mark Magnuson.
I like poop.
Okay. What can you say about the last day of school? It's horrible?
Just kidding. No, it's awesome. I already told you.
Don't be a hater.
Only on you.
Kicking on that hater.
He's awesome. Like, you can't hate on him.
Yes,
he's like the funniest kid ever.
Like, I mean, you can leave a complaint in the complaint box, but I don't check that shit.
You should see me in...
You should see him in geocaching. He's hilarious.
Oh, thanks.
But remember, don't break your ankle this summer.
I didn't break it. I just did.
How?
I don't want to talk about it. I tripped in the road, okay?
Yeah, he tripped in like a dip in the road.
Well, I'm just taking over for Mr. Mark here. I don't know where he is.
Oh, so, our intrepid vlogger.
Yeah.
So are you taking over permanently?
I don't know. Just
next
today.
Year?
Just today.
Oh, okay.
We'll see how it goes.
All right.
I'm not into this whole recording people thing, but...
But you could perhaps get into it?
Yeah.
Could happen.
So, just a few questions. How do you feel about the end of the year now?
Well, your year ends. Everybody's year ends today.
Yeah.
The school year for me starts tomorrow.
What?
Next year.
Oh, geez.
Yep.
So, no break?
No break. Nope. Tomorrow I start on next fall. Stop in and see me.
Okay. Probably not though.
Fine then.
I don't like school. Hey, I'll leave.
Do you have 5 ones for a $5 bill?
I might.
Excuse me, I have to go.
Woo!
Yeah, triangles.
You cannot be Mark.
Yeah, you're not even close to where Mark.
Where is Mark?
He's here.
I know.
He's downstairs. I saw him in the comments. This is a sleepy
legend.
Woof.
What's going on here?
All right.
No. Hey, you know special moves? What the heck is this?
I'm gonna go out on a wing and say that Stuart is that guy getting destroyed.
Oh my god!
No, Stuart! No! Oh,
okay.
No!
Okay,
no!
Well, Stuart lies. No!
This is the math word. I call it the mathitude. Like a play on words, like attitude. This person just always demonstrated an awesome attitude towards math, and I know that's not the easiest thing to do. You know, I really appreciated his demeanor in the classroom, his willingness to. I was just kind of asked, okay, what's this all about? What's this mean? What do I need to know? It's going to take him very, very far. So my mathitude award goes to Joe Wright.
I believe his answers were right.
Alright, I had 2 awards. They are the same award, just for, it's called the Pi Award, which is kind of accurate since I teach geometry and you guys all hate pie unless you get to eat it. So, this just goes for excellence in math. These two have worked their butt off all year round. I think I answered like 5 questions every math class to each of them, and I loved every minute of it. So I don't know if they're both here or not, but one goes to Zoe Deal. The other one goes to Evan Klein.
All right, this will be.
Oh, I got two high fives. What else?
Ryan, right? He's a new vlogger. He's a new vlogger. He's not going
to
be here.
This first award goes to a fabulous helper for the yearbook. And we just had so many people on the crew, first semester and second, that were helping and created the awesome yearbook that we have. I'd love to recognize all of you, but two people very much stood out second semester, and that would be Katie Christensen, thank you for all your help, and Kaylee Krogstad.
Think I know those people.
Yeah, Ginger!
Sure you don't want me to vlog?
I know.
Huh?
I know.
You don't want to do it.
I'll find it.
And along with yearbook, there were just many art students that stood out this year, so it was really hard to whittle it down, but I do have some outstanding artists that I'd like to recognize today. Julia Schmidt is an upcoming and soon-to-be great artist as a ninth grader. Julia. Another awesome artist, Krista Morris.
I'm answered. Already. They're already red.
Erin Daly, who is phenomenal, as you all have seen her artwork. Please come forward, Erin.
I get to finally clap.
Spencer Stanley. And finally, I just had to find something to give this fabulous person Mike's Latin Art Award because he worked really hard. And just verbal recognition to Hayden and Anders. They're so cool. If they would just finish something.
Hey, can we give Miss O'Keefe a giant 1, 2, 3 clap for all the work she does with the yearbook and everything? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. She does a fantastic job every year.
I can do anything for you.
Miss Nelson. Man, no stranger to the mic here.
It's great to see you all, by the way. I've been hanging out with the seniors for a long time. Missed you. I have two awards here. They are the TLC Awards for Inspiring Moments of Self-Realization and Awareness. Pretty tough to come by as young people, I think. So these are definitely big deal things. I put a little quote on here from Top 20 Teens. You all know that very well. I think, therefore I experience what I think. Two awards. First one goes to Noah Nee.
Nice.
And the other award for Inspiring Moments of Self-Realization and Awareness, Ashley Milliburn. Keep becoming you two.
Look how red they are.
Let's give those two a 1, 2, 3 clap again. 1, 2, 3!
I'm not used to clapping, I'm used to filming.
The lovely Miss Neal.
All right, so I have a few awards. I'll do the ones for journalism first. Yeah, I know. The Woodward and Bernstein Prize is given for demonstrating investigative journalism excellence. And this goes to Will Tiedemann. Will did a story, What's Up with the Body Bag? Just this completely random piece of artwork that appeared in the back of Boyer, and it was, he looked into it, it was good. The next prize bestowed by the Husky Press is the Pugilist Prize. Pugilist is like a boxer or a fighter. And this is for tackling the hard issues in her stories, NLA Sweater Trafficking Exchange Successful, and We Need More Delinquents, Claire Kettleson. The last Husky Press Award is the Sweet Scoop Award, and this is given for the most hilarious account of a prom ever published in a legitimate news publication. It goes to Haley Hutchinson. All right, this last one is an award I give every year. Well, it's been 2 years I've been here. And this is given to the student who, it's a serious award, by the way. For exemplary demonstration of integrity, compassion, and kindness. It's called the Atticus Finch Award. So a particularly upstanding individual who shows great. You're distracting me, Fish.
I'm sorry, I love it.
This year, the Atticus Finch Award goes to, the quote at the top of this reads, it's from To Kill a Mockingbird, which you all read page, every page of, I know, right? Yes! The one thing that doesn't abide by majority rule is a person's conscience. So this is a person who lives up to that quote, Miranda Engler.
I don't know why it stopped, but I just hit it to get the report.
It's all good. Just a lot. Do you have a curse on you or something like that? That's cool.
All right, I've got a whole mess of classes, so I've got a few awards here. I'll try to make it quick. So I got to experiment with Nelson going off into TLC land. I got to take on civics this year. And it was a lot of fun. I tried to put a different spin on the class, and so I want to recognize some of my civic students. First of all, this award goes to who I felt was the not just achieved the highest, but also was the most dedicated to the discipline and asking the right questions. Although with this particular student, rarely audibly. But my Global Citizen Award goes to Callie Buskey. I've got two of the same award. For those of you who took civics with Nelson Pryor, what I had my students do this year, you probably saw them running around the school. Throughout the year, they may not actually remember this, but I had them do about 80 hours of required community service throughout the year, which is a tremendous amount of work, not just in the school, but in the communities. And and we're only gonna amp it up in the future. So I have two young gentlemen that I think really displayed some uncommon dedication to the surface learning opportunities that they were involved in, oftentimes not even taking credit for the hours they earned. And those two gentlemen are Noah Nye and Logan Holler.
Okay,
on to 11th grade history. So I got to experiment with AP World History. I was the first one at our school here to toy with AP, and it was quite the journey. And I had a couple of folks who really who did outstanding, not just in AP in general, but in particular with National History Day. And I want to recognize both Margaret Kruger and Laura Stoltz for going to state this year and getting honored. That's really wonderful.
Margaret! Laura!
And Laura also received a European History Special Award at state as well. So,
wow, how nice.
Pretty intense.
So when I went, I received a corn dog.
On the AP notes, we had a lot of people that it scared to be part of. So for my traditional world history class, I've created a new award this year, the I Should Have Taken AP History Award, and that goes to Hannah Achenbach this year.
Fuzzy, wuzzy, wuzzy, wuzzy.
Last one, for my senior economics students. At the end of the year, the buzz started about the book I have them read together as a class called Outliers. It's about people who not just have unique skills and have unique qualities about them, but acknowledge when what those skills are and what those opportunities are and turn those into real results. And not just in the content area of economics, but also just with their individual lives. I felt like it was necessary to recognize Noah Branham.
Noah! Even Noah Branham's gonna to save the day. He's Noah. He breathes fire.
Thanks, everybody.
That'd be an awesome TV show. Like a kids program.
We have two awards for outstanding excellence in the classroom or in the realm of education. The first one is for Noah Nye.
Hello, Mr. Lord of the Rings.
They won a lot of Oscars.
Ended with a rose being handed off to somebody.
I think they Return of the King did.
I think there's video on YouTube somewhere. Yeah.
What a sweet boy.
And also, the other winner is Brad Angler.
One award this year. I normally don't give out awards, but this year I am because this particular student is amazing in my book. He makes my job really easy in the afternoons. This is for Ryan Olson.
Woo! Yeah, Ryan! He didn't start the fire.
Alright, we are going to hand out some athletic letter winners.
No. Is that better?
Yeah.
Should I hold like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have three winners of softball letters who were not at the banquet last night, so we're going to embarrass them from everybody and hand them their awards now. The first one is Chelsea Halverson.
Look at that creepy Evan in the background.
Ira.
She's not here.
And the manager for the softball season is Kristen Tila. She here?
Kristen!
Who know we got a track team this year? Raise your hand if we got a track team.
Heck yeah!
I am going to call our fearless track coach up to hand out some letter winners for the track team.
Oh, I know we have a track team.
There we go. Yes, my name's Jeff. She went track. This team.
All right. So, the criteria we kind of used for this was you did something really spectacular, or you went to all the meets and absolutely did spectacular by
being there and doing something that you never really done before. So, with that, first one, Dan Johnson.
Oh, Dan.
Olivia Blue, before.
Hello.
Brianna Knudsen. Kathy Yale. Katie Christensen. Claire Raddatz. Alex Mikowitz. Brandy Yeager. Laura Stoltz. Logan Haller. Brayden Van Lee. Kyle Spillman.
Coach is long on